Facebook mission is to make the world more open and connected. Our priorities in Africa are threefold: growth, engagement, and monetization. We got over 1.2 billion users worldwide, 120 million users in Africa and the Middle East. We want to connect the next 5 billion people, and we see mobile to play a key role in this. This is why we want to establish strong relations and strong partnerships with operators, developers, and OEM. We are not the first company that start thinking about universal connectivity. We know that we cannot do this by ourselves, but we think we can play a key role in the ecosystem by bringing the industry together and accelerate the transition to data. Let me give you an high-level overview of what are the things that we have been doing with operators, both in mature market and in emerging market. Usually, we work with operators in four ways: growth, which is access to data, value-added services and other application, marketing tools, and other access point. We see Facebook to play a key role in order to increase data penetration and to act as a ramp, as a gateway for the content to the internet. And we have got different ways that we can help operator in achieving this through special pricing initiative, co-marketing, device strategy. Then we got other applications and services, and we can help operators promote media, music services, or their own applications. We can also help operators through our marketing solution, through our targeting opportunity tool, increase the data ARPU of their users, reduce churn, promote loyalty programs. And finally, if in mature market, if it's a three-player operator, we can help them upsell or cross-sell to TV and Wi-Fi. I think ultimately, what it's all about is go down to three main business objectives. Acquire new users, increase data ARPU, and reduce churn. Every time that I come at AfricaCom is always a great experience, because it's, for me, is a good opportunity to get in touch with most of the partners that I dealt with. So it's definitely a way to save some travel, but also is a good opportunity to meet face-to-face the key players in the market.